A Wichita Falls woman did not survive a vehicle pedestrian accident overnight on Southwest Parkway at Fairway. It happened at around 12:25. Police say a Nissan Titan was eastbound in the center lane of Southwest Parkway when 45-year-old Amy Poole was walking south at the intersection. They say the driver of the truck and Poole tried to avoid coming into contact with each other, but that did not happen. Poole was taken to United Regional for her injuries, where she later died.